Is it the one from your dream?
What? It's funny. It looks like it's looking at something.
Oh, a treasure hunt.
Already? Well, let's see what he sees. So a dream and a bird.
Hugo's been dreaming about this place a lot since before we came here.
And each
time
there's another bird!
Alright.
Yeah.
Why not?
You're right.
So what's this one looking at?
Only one way to find out.
Everything's so different from Guyenne. Even the smells.
Yes! It smells hot!
It's never hot in Guyenne.
Not in the same way!
I trust you.
Look at this beauty. It must be so old.
How old? An olive tree. Thousands of years, I'd say.
Really? It's twisted. Is it sick?
On the contrary. It's strong. It adapted.
She's right. It's been shaped by time. It's seen so many things.
It has scars too.
I love it.
Then tell it. It will listen.
I love you.
Let's go back.
Yes! Let's take the tower!
Oh, so you came to conquer. Only towers. The rest doesn't interest him.
Towers are the best! Because you can climb them!
What do you think is up there?
Maybe the bird's nest!
Oh, where it lays its eggs?
Huh? You think it's Mummy?
Who knows? Damn ladders.
We're almost at the top!
Well, let's go then. Come closer. Look, now you can feel like your bird when it perches high up. Not just any bird, a bird of prey.
King of birds!
What do you see?
I see where I hunt!
And what do you hunt?
Sausages!
you know what else birds of prey do?
They screech!
You ready?
Yes!
Sophia is going to screech with us, right?
I was born to screech.
On three! One, two, three!
Screech! All right, time to head back down.
Wow, everybody knows we're here! Nice screeching, by the way, too.
Yours was pretty good, too. I know, it's my commanding voice. You need one to be heard over the sound of the sea.
Your crew must love it.
Oh, they've never complained.
So they lock down the sanctuary.
On the bright side, you don't lock a place down if it doesn't hold something important.
Yes.
I'm even more curious now.
Is that the goat you talked about?
Some more time, yes.
We should send you back to your owner.
Goats. I stared in their eyes for hours when I was a child. You can't know what's going on in there.
You may just not be ready for the plot.
Are we going to help her?
That's what heroes do.
All right. There may be another way in.
This is an actual rescue mission.
Is that a wall?
Hey. Only you can do it.
Alright.
My hero! This is funny.
Not all the time, but mostly, yes.
Quick!
You did it! That was nightly. So, here's our fugitive.
You saved her, Hugo.
Want to say a proper hello?
I'll go with you.
You've done the difficult part. Don't startle her, and we'll just fine.
What if she screams?
Screaming's not biting. Just say to yourself, it can happen. And that's all.
Okay.
See? It's easy. They don't all scream.
Yes. She's nice. Yeah.
All right. She's saved, you've overcome your fear,
and I want to see that sanctuary.
Let's go.
Yes, go. Your dad's waiting for you. She's not moving.
She will. She's her own master.
There wasn't any goat.
I feel funny because I'm sure there's something inside the mountain.
I feel into it.
Well, I'm trusting you, Bubble.
Come on.
Yes. Everyone, it is the bull's time.
Gather round, please. It's the count and the countess. It seems right on time.
Hugo,
look at this.
Is it from a bird?
It's up to you.
I see it. Then it would be honored that you wear it. Keep it for when we see it.
Yes! I'll give it back!